Haiti in the Caribbean, where millions wait to be fed by the outside world.
They're going to pray to God for the food aid to continue forever.
Human pressure on the land is worsening poverty.
There goes another tree.
This woman lost a child to starvation and gave away two others. Flooded villages and farms, the result of huge storms in an eroded island.
When the next hurricane hits, he'll probably be driven from his home again.
Haiti is stuck in a vicious cycle of environmental disaster, hunger, and poverty.